Winters are usually wet here in the Pacific Northwest, but they're usually not all that cold, at least as far as plants are concerned. That's why this time of the year is great. You have many different options for depending which route you want to take out in the yard. While most of us are harvesting the bounty of a great Northwest summer, you can also be thinking of what to put in your garden this fall. The Maritime Northwest Garden Guide says you can start from seed outdoors, things like beets, greens, fava beans, cabbage, carrots, and kale in September. And you can even transplant starts like sorrel and even broccoli, basil, and celery if this nice weather holds. And garden centers like Fred Meyer are working to keep up with the high demand.
Yeah, it's a cycle of life. We love it. I mean, we start to see the kale, we start to see the fall color.
Putting a cloche cover over your garden can protect plants from the colder fall morning temperatures, and now is a great time to think spring. With the warm afternoons, you can plant bulbs for next year. Another way you can think spring here in the coming fall season is after you're done with your summer harvest in your garden beds, you can try planting something called a cover crop. A cover crop is something like clover or hardy legumes that actually puts important nutrients back into the soil. It also tends to hold the soil together better over the winter season, preventing erosion in your garden beds. And then come spring, you just till it under. For iOpener Portland, I'm Tim Joyce.
Gardening with Tim is sponsored by Fred Meyer. Discover the joy of gardening. You'll find it blooming now at Fred Meyer.